faces and phases exhibition. Let's go.
Salmonali, Tumelan, Abshen, good evening. I think I should introduce myself. My name is Zanele, which means enough. I'm the last born at home, and my surname is Muholi, which means elite. Your presence in this place. And as a Muslim colleague, you know when you're excited, you can't even think in English. So, Facebook. She's a designer, she does things. And this is her something. She's carrying so many people. I'd like to thank every second participant who is featuring in Faces and Phases. Guys, like I said before, this project is not about me. I sometimes feel that we are not visible enough as LGBTI people. We haven't even made 10 beautiful cover pics in any mainstream magazine in this country. And this is a problem for me because we are so beautiful. I'd like to thank all the people who made it possible for me to be where I am today. And also to say that without you, there is no me. There is no Faces and Phases. There is no visual history in this country. We are doing this because we want to bring about change in mainstream spaces. Especially in your media, because you don't have much in peer media. We can't afford to have our own magazines, etc. Even our characters on TV are played by straight people. Yeah. So, Ishita, I am Nale. This is Canada. This is a very much in action. I'm an LGBTI. I'm so happy. 10 years is not for me, it's for all of us. It's been such a hard, long, emotional journey. And the bombs will go and buy it. What a boy. He is the project coordinator of Faces and Phases. I call Yena, my sando. Uliraldo, make sure that this project continues. She called most of you, she convinced most of you, she made sure this evening, this event happens. Most of your people are here. They are friends from East London, Eastern Cape, they are friends from Cape Town, they are friends who are in the cities from Durban, they are friends from here. Gibonge E. Light Farm, Amichai, one of the few good men who made sure I get the best prints. Gibonge, Federica, Gerardo, Gemma, Day, Zach, David, and everybody here at this gallery. And also thank my team, Inkanyiso Media, guys. My friend Linda, Tara, Lebu, Sherry. But most of all, I can't mention everybody by name. Kia, thank you so much for your publicity. Thank you, I'm not a we made sure we see a shine. Yaya, my friend, thank you so much. Nante, I have one of my pictures named after you. I love you. Akata, my old friend. My cousin, for me, for Swa, my cousin, Fabi, you put me into this mess. Thank you. Sonipa, Yabomba, Jackie, Yabomba, to all my friends, Fane Swa. I mean, all of you guys, if I left your name, Felun Kolev, but to all of you, for your respect, for your love, for being with me, when friends with you said you were the first. Nukulego, Godana, slash, Brighton, Britain, Masigela, we come a long way, I'll always love you, my dad. Yabonga, guys, Yabonga, to all of you. Please enjoy these moments, they are so rare, they don't happen all the time. 10 years is a long period. To my family, the Muholis, I can't mention all of you, my name. Hey, Bobo. Okay. I am my grandchild, yeah. And I mean it's not many distance, they're grandchildren. This is my grandchild. So check them out. Yeah. And then this stage is not for me. I just wanted to express my gratitude to all of you, to my printers, to the Zanele that I've been with for 10 years. I've been with Zanele since 2006. To Justice Cameroon, thanks, Chris.
Then after that, please come and enjoy beautiful music and poetry in Goals. Thank you, Zanele. Give it up for
Ayo, ayo, si toro, halala ya lisima, halala ya chuo, halala ya lugu. Tiling to heling, tiko tise kai bani, kare guba, tiki bote, bulang koro tika ne, e mohona kama seli, musai kete tina, nina suri kala ya utanhas. I'm every daughter born from a girl. I'm every song that the sun dances to.
Do not forget about the pictures on your left hand side, the faces and faces pictures, and the exhibition itself. Enjoy yourself responsibly.
Yeah, what? Thank you.